What's up guys, it's Brian. So today I'm going to be showing you random things in my room. The first one is... Nunchucks?
Oh.
A freaking crossbow. This little brain head massager. A bowling pin I got on my 15th birthday. It says right here, happy birthday, Brian. Yee! Oh. A kendama. Fake poop. It's just plastic and rubbery. I might use these on people. Whoop. This big ass ostrich egg. Don't worry, we got the yolk out on the bottom too. So it's just a shell. Compare this to the size of my head. This thing is freaking huge. And this thing is supposed to be some necklace thing that looks like a golf ball and weights. They're binoculars. And this magic 8-ball. Magic 8-ball, is anyone going to watch my videos? My sources says no. Tennis balls. See, I can juggle. With two, eight, hold up. This puppet thing I made in theater last year.
Kinda
looks
like me.
Oh. Yo, so thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this little video I made. So like this video, give it a thumbs up, and comment below some random things you have in your room. Subscribe for more videos. All my social media links will be down below, and we'll see you next Friday.
Deuces.
Thank you.